Moussorgsky's pictures at an exhibition, orchestrated by Maurice Ravel, is one of the great orchestral showpieces. Each movement of this piece is a musical painting, and the paintings are connected by a promenade. I imagine a stately gentleman walking through the museum at an unhurried pace. Perhaps one of his steps equals two or three quarter notes as he turns from side to side looking at the pictures. Eventually, he comes to one where he spends a significant amount of time, enough for the composer to write a special movement or musical picture. Some trumpet notes here. Avoid over-accenting the Fs or A flats. While I like a tempo of a quarter note equals 96, various conductors have chosen tempos from a quarter note equals 88 to a quarter note equals 112. Be prepared. Samuel Goldenberg in Schmiel is a painting of two men in what seems to be a heated debate. The trumpet is Schmiel, a poor, short little man looking up at a rich, pompous, fat man. Schmiel is so angry he seems to sputter more than talk. I use a muted piccolo trumpet, again to help create a tight, sputtering sound. Some trumpet notes. Play the single grace note before the beat, the double grace notes on the beat. Watch the G natural at the end of rehearsal number 58. At rehearsal number 60, the 30 seconds are sometimes interpreted as rushed. The F sharps after 60 are generally played as F double sharp. While the excerpt is rhythmically precise in 8, try to keep a feeling of 4 so as not to sound too pedantic.